Kim, isn't that the best thing you've seen all morning?
I agree. And from ponies to gummy bears, this here comes a very close second. All right, no, I'm sorry, I knocked it out of first place. I love gummy bears, people. We are here with Sean Phillips. He is with West County Center. Lolly and Pops, I mean, I absolutely love them, but before I dig into these, and I will dig into these, I'm sorry. I mean, it just seems like the wedding invitations are coming fast and furious. Yeah, how are we gonna afford all these gifts?
Yep, so we have gift ideas under $50. Mm-hmm. All of these are under $50. So starting with Lolly and Pops, you know, everyone enjoys a candy gift, something very delicious. So they put together this box here that's $49.50 that includes the waffle cone caramel corn, cookies.
This.
Oh, you could open it real fast.
Girl. I'm such a bad girl, how can I close this?
So you can put together a great box for any price range that you want. These are the champagne gummy bears.
Oh, wow.
So this tin is $28 that you can fill, and then if you give this as a gift, they can take it back and refill it for $17 for the lifetime. Yep.
Really,
and then also love truffles. That's a very fun gift from Lolly and Pops as well.
Of course.
Let's move on to Yankee Candle. Mm-hmm. So this is a great gift because it can be personalized. So take a look at this candle here. Mm-hmm. You just go into the store with your photo, and they actually print this label to whatever you want. And right now they actually have a sale, so you can get two jar candles for $36, mm-hmm. and then the labels are $5 each.
Okay.
So these are a great gift that can be personalized. And then also on Friday, they're launching a really cool thing where you can actually add a video so that when you hold it up to your phone, that you can actually have a video too. So other great gift ideas from Yankee Candle too, the wedding day scent and a love candle. Mm-hmm. So if that's a route you wanna take, very fun. Next, we're gonna talk about some great gifts from Macy's. So again, these are all under $50, some great Kate Spade items like this picture frame, these salt and pepper shakers, mm-hmm. this beautiful box. And of course, there's crystal, that's a great gift, vases, candle holders. Coffee items are also great.
Coffee is perfect.
So Angie, who's the My Stylist at Macy's, mm-hmm. She helped me pick all these items.
Oh,
so, and she can help you too. So you just go to her office, it's on the second level near the shoe department, and ask for Angie. So she's got all great gift ideas. And then lastly, Charming Charlie, they have some really fun things that you can get. So if you know that the bride and groom are taking a great vacation after their wedding, these are some luggage tags, passport holders, and a fun cup that all say Mr. and Mrs. And all these items are under $50 together.
Okay, together.
Yeah,
nice.
And then another little grouping here with Just Married, a frame and a koozie cup and fun things again. And this grouping again is also $50. So under $50 for Charming Charlie.
Again, I love that one. Wifey for lifey. All right, everybody, it's shopwestcountycenter.com. We're gonna make sure that we honor that wedding budget here on the 9 a.m. show. And have gummy bears.